on the Xinjiang style of dance, and the people in the Xinjiang region are kind of a mix of Chinese and Middle Eastern, and so that's why we use this style of dance for Awaaz, because it kind of brings those two cultures together. The Xinjiang style uses a lot of little different nuances that you don't usually see in typical Chinese dance. We also wear character shoes, which you don't usually see in other Chinese dances. We wanted all the dancers to give off a sassy feeling.
Can you do a sassy face just so like... Okay, I'll do what you did.
Oh, yeah. That part where she spins and I'm like...